Hello, my name is Mark Morris. I live in California. Send me $1,000 to P.O. Box 540, San Bernardino, California, 92402. Let me help make California great again. Nashville, Tennessee, Miami, all you people who moved away to other states. So you don't have to pay $1,000 for glass. So I thought I'd hurry up and get to you to do a quick review close we did this week. One of the closes that I told you about this week is the agreement close. When a person says, I think that's too expensive. I agree it's too expensive. And you probably knew that before you even got here. I need you okay, here, here, and here. Pause. Showing you how to take control of the conversation and not try to answer objections. Or could I have like, you don't know me, Martin, 52 years old, 17 years old for retirement. Thought I would be making $23,000, $30,000 a year passive income. That's been reduced to $2,000 to $3,000 a year because of COVID. So I developed the 666 Undercover Billionaire Study Group, where we studied the skills of Glenn Stearns, Grant Cardone, Monique, Elaine. We look at Undercover Billionaire Comeback City, how they've helped cafes, martial arts studios, even our own restaurant, get back in. One most important thing you've got to have as a business, you've got to close. You've got to know how to just, hey, when people tell you these excuses, go and look at that. I mean, I was at the, yesterday, just this morning, some young kids driving a Cadillac. Another one has a new Beamer and he's the manager of a fitness place. Or I've seen people just work in front of my office, one person office. You got a Mercedes, Beamers, and only one person operations. Those kind of businesses have to close. Now, think if you have a cafe, restaurant, and you have five or six employees, you really need to close. These one-person businesses, they're living off their retirement where they got fired or laid off. But now it's up to you. You've got to close when you have employees. That's why I'm giving you these closes. That's why I want you to join the Undercover Billionaire Study Group. $6, $60, $600, $6,000. Join these programs. Learn how to make money. This economy is going to slow down. You already got 40% of Disney's employees being laid off, which means they're going to close 40% of another retail place, 40% reduction, and they're not going to make that money up online, which means you're going to have 20 to 15% of reduction in the schedule of some of you guys who are working in a warehouse. So it's a ripple effect. Now, if you're the business that's selling, now you can keep the economy going. So that's the closes I want you to use today. Go back and watch my other closes. It's very important. You've got to learn how to close. This economy's going to slow down. People are going to get afraid. I only got $1,400 stimulus. Ain't getting no more government money. So the close that I have, review this one. Go back and look. I've got 25 years of experience. I've worked at Costco. I sold toys door-to-door. Golden Tiger Martial Arts. All kind of places. Take these skills and use them. Join my 666 Undercover Billionaire Study Group. $6 for two episodes. $60 for five episodes. $600. We can do one episode, entire season two plus 30 days after. $6,000. We do season one, season two, Comeback City. And I stick with you for 90 days and we apply these billionaire skills. But the close I'm going to review for you, in addition, we go over the closes. Grant Cardone selling the book for $50. Learn these closes. You've got to close. Well, this economy is going to slow down. People are going to get scared. They have money, but you're going to have to get it. So what's the close again? I agree it's a lot of money. For example, I used this close when I worked at Macy's selling jeans or selling $300 to $200 pots. I agree it's a lot of money. And you probably knew that before you even got here. I need you okay here, here, and here. Don't let them use their excuses. They're going to buy the money. You don't have to give them a discount because they'll go buy the stuff somewhere else. It's up to you. Get them the clothes, man. Hey, you came into the store. You came to me. You're saying, Martin, close me. Say, okay, I'm going to close you. And make them happy. You close them. They'll feel happy. They'll come back to you. You call them up. You email them. You follow them up. Take their money. They want, they're dying to give their money away. But do you have the confidence to take it? One more time. For example, this would be when I was working at Macy's trying to sell $200 to $300 pots and pan sets or just selling a blender. I used to sell those expensive blenders for $600. Yeah, I agree it's a lot of money, but you probably knew that before you got here. I need you okay here and here. Join the Undercover Billionaire Study Group. Also, we have $75, $150, $225 programs to help you pay off that car loan. Do it now.